Bowsies, man. What's the referee gonna give here? Oh, he's giving him a yellow card. And we'll see how this impacts it for the rest of the game. Sturridge again. Picks out Klein. And now Klein has space to run into. What can he do with this? Takes his man on a fantastic run. It's Nathaniel Klein. Klein, and he gets wiped out in the box. It's a penalty. Big moment in the game. Daniel Sturridge sets his sight on the goal. Sturridge with the penalty to give Liverpool the lead, and he does. 1-0. Liverpool up, and they might be on their way to get their first points in this Champions Trophy. Really hits Sturridge early. Hits him, and that's a lovely run from Sturridge. Cuts inside. Brilliant ball, he's played in Coutinho. Can he finish? Coutinho! 2-0, Liverpool up by 2-0. Felipe Coutinho with an ice cool finish. So once again on the attack, they've had so much of the ball in this half. He's beaten him, ball coming in, gets down, shot, goal. Real poor from Liverpool on the defense that time. And they pay for it. And really good move. Good goal taken. But you have to say the Liverpool defense diving in on the ball. Getting punished. Not the best bit of defending. They're not known sometimes for being able to hold a lead. That time, well, lots to do. Lots to fix at the back for Liverpool. Because that just wasn't good enough. Just making that run for him to pass in too. Lallana, back to Moreno, back to Coutinho. Coutinho cuts inside, he's looking for the 1-2, no. He's picked out Origi, good ball, Wijnaldum, goal! It's 3-1, Liverpool hit back immediately. And that's the kind of quality you want to see. It's Wijnaldum's first goal in Liverpool colours. And he'll be delighted. Good pass, and he just gets in between. Fantastic goal. Lucas looking for Moreno. Very involved today, Moreno. Good run this. Hits Ings. Ings running. He's got good pace. He's got it. Good cutting. Ings again. Ings running into the box. Danny Ings here. Good block. Back to Moreno. Moreno coming again. Cutting inside. It's Alberto Moreno. Alberto Moreno. Coutinho! Waits like a predator. The captain once again steps in, gets the goal, and that's the game. Coutinho with an ice cool finish yet again in this match. Now it's Sturridge. Good work from Coutinho. He's going to hit Sturridge again. Who's going to run? But holds it up again. Sturridge lays it off for Lucas. Lucas look for the pass. He definitely was looking for Ings, but he's won it back. He's pound Ings. It's dead Ings. Poor finish. Really should be doing better there, Ings. Bit of a weak effort. Passes it to Truisi, who runs at Lovren. Skins him far too easily. Runs into the box. And another goal. Great shot. And then Mignolet. Brilliant save that time. Liverpool struggling with these runners. Unable to close them down. And Truisi almost profits with a glorious effort. Anderson on the ball, picks out Coutinho, cuts back inside, picks out Mane, looks for Henderson, and that's a header! Great save by the goalkeeper, brilliant stop. He battles to win it back, he does, and he gets the shot off, but it's offside. So unlucky from Firmino, he really showed some great tenacity. Lallana looking for Chan, Chan fighting with Moreira to get the ball, he wins it, and he's fouled. Not the best attacker for Moreira, and he's probably going to go into the books at this. Tamane, what's he going to do? Keeps the ball in. Looking for Firmino? No. Cuts back inside. Picks out Coutinho. Great runners from Coutinho. Has the shot. Great save from the goalkeeper. Both in the run from Coutinho and the goalkeeper. Jordan Henderson coming off so that Gigi Wijnaldum can get his debut for Liverpool. Big money signing from Newcastle. Let's see if this is the start of something special. Listen to those fans singing that you never walk alone as the approval comes from the fans. Liverpool win 4-1 now. And it's a big 3 points for them in this competition. Wijnaldum was excellent today. His first start for Liverpool. Conte not at their best, but of course the class of Liverpool shone. That man Coutinho had a fantastic game. 4 shots, 2 goals. Right in the thick of it for Liverpool, as he needs to be. It may bode well for him by the time the season starts. It's Liverpool 4, Ponte Preta 1. What's up, Dynamites, and welcome to The Dynasty. I'm your boy, Way10, and this has been my Liverpool FIFA 17 career mode series called Making Liverpool Great Again. If you've liked the preview that I've set for the Liverpool 17 career mode, make sure to leave a comment and hit the like button. And remember to hit the subscribe button as well, and to make sure that the bell is rung so that you can see notifications of any video that I post in the future. Looking forward to seeing you guys real soon, and watch out for the next installment of Making Liverpool Great Again. Peace out. I'm your boy, Way10. This is The Dynasty.